shit is how I'd describe the outlook so far. Some